When Ricky van Wolfswinkel joined Saint-Étienne on a season-long loan from Norwich, his spirits were low. Fast forward 3 months and the Dutch international is smiling and scoring again. His struggles in England are now a distant memory, and the Dutch international is enjoying his football once again in Ligue 1.
The transition was really easy for me, to be honest. They really helped me integrate it very, very easily, and we have got great guys in a good team, good club, and yeah, overall it's been great being here. You want to play regularly, and if we do, and I know I will score, and of course it's good, and it's important for me to score again, and yeah, the last week's been good for me, and yeah, really happy to get back on track.
From Vitesse Arnhem to Utrecht to Sporting in Portugal, van Wolfswinkel was a veritable scoring machine in his early years. Things took a dramatic turn for the worse last season, though, the 25-year-old scoring just one goal in 25 games as Norwich were relegated.
I played 2 years in Holland, made a transfer in Holland, made a transfer out of Holland to a big club, Portugal. Played there 2 years, did very well. Yeah, it all went up, and sometimes you fall down. I found it really hard. I did, and of course I wanted to play more regularly, and didn't want to be injured all the time. And yeah, it was not a good year, but I learned a lot from the mistakes that I made, that I could do better. And I mean, I can look at other people, but first of all, I look at myself.
For Saint-Étienne, signing the out-of-sorts Dutchman was a gamble, but Christophe Galtier needed another target man following the summer departure of Brandao.
Ce n'est pas le guerrier que nous avions auparavant, style Brandao, c'est un autre registre.
I like to play in a lot, with a lot of combinations, and I think my movement is quite good. It's maybe from the Dutch school, it comes football-wise over the, if you play a low ball, for me it's always good.
Indeed, Galtier sees van Wolfswinkel's Dutch footballing education as a veritable plus.
Mais je crois en ce garçon. Il est de l'école hollandaise. Il a cette caractéristique d'être un joueur à la fois technique et intelligent, à l'image des, avec évidemment toute proportion gardée, les Bergkamp, les Van Persie, voilà, ce genre de joueur là. Quoi.
I was a big fan, to be honest, of Ruud van Nistelrooy as a striker of Manchester United, did amazing. And yeah, Dennis Bergkamp is for me maybe the best player I've seen.
Saint-Étienne's first Dutch player since the legendary Johnny Rep, van Wolfswinkel is relishing the atmosphere in the Chaudron, as well as the fierce rivalry with derby opponents Lyon.
Everybody told me at the beginning from when I arrived there, like, this club, the fans and the stadium, it's a great atmosphere, but a lot of clubs and a lot of supporters say that about their club. The first game, I was really surprised what I saw. I mean, they go crazy all game, and they support us, and yeah, they really, really do help the team. Yeah, even before I signed already, I knew about the rivalry, and it's like a big game this season, and I've seen some derbies, like in Portugal I play Sporting against Benfica, and it's amazing as well.